125 crore people of this country. For more equity of people's money, I oppose the government infusion any more equity in BOB or any other nationalized bank which encourage policy by which it increases inequality and endanger our democracy. The National Advisory Council has already observed that 80 crore people of this country are living below poverty line and needs subsidized food. This is the situation after 44 years of bank nationalization